Welcome to Get Down University Bites, where we give you tips and tricks to improve and grow your DJ business every week. This week, we're talking about why you should be using Instagram Reels. It's a constant battle trying to figure out the dreaded Instagram algorithm, but one of the best ways to get your content seen is by using the new features Instagram rolls out. The most recent feature is Instagram Reels. And if you aren't posting Reels as part of your IG strategy, you've probably noticed your likes and engagement going down. This is a direct response to TikTok's massive growing popularity and must be part of your marketing and social media strategy moving forward. What are Reels? Reels are a way to create fun and engaging video content. Similar to TikTok, you can record short 15, 30 second video clips, set music, and share them to your stories, explore feed, and Reels tab. And Instagram has placed Reels at the forefront of the app, right in the center at the bottom of the screen in the navigation bar, clearly wanting users to take advantage of this feature. While the Reels algorithm has yet to be locked down yet, it feels very similar to the TikTok For You page and is likely influenced by who you already follow, what content you interact with, and where you're located. And why are they important? So on the Reels tab, instead of only seeing Reels from accounts that you follow, you'll see Reels from popular and trending accounts on Instagram. And this is a great way to get your content out to a much, much bigger global audience and potentially get your music, learning, or other content out to a massive audience. We've seen some of our local DJs grow huge followings on TikTok, which is carried over to all their aspects of their content creation on other platforms like Instagram and SoundCloud and Spotify. And Reels are similar in that you never know when one of your videos will be featured by a platform and blow up, adding tons of followers and engagement to your Instagram account, and in turn, the rest of your accounts. Creating a fan base on social media sites is one of the best ways to get your name out there, connect with other influential DJs, brands, and venues, and ultimately book more gigs or sell more records. So what's the strategy for Reels? For those of us who have not been creating TikTok content, this is a great opportunity to come up with a content strategy for both TikTok and Instagram Reels. You can create content once for two platforms, doubling the potential to hit big on some videos and grow your following and fan base quickly. Instagram and Facebook have been pay-to-play platforms, meaning if you aren't spending on advertising, it's extremely difficult to grow your audience very quickly. TikTok and Reels, on the other hand, give you that opportunity, so you need to be posting content there. And the best way to do this would be to create a list of 10 to 14 videos and ideas, shoot all the content, edit the content, and then roll out one TikTok and one Reel per day for 2 weeks. You can see which videos perform the best and create more content in that style moving forward. Consistency is king, so stay posting content as you try and grow your brand in a new way. All right, so we just went over why you should be using Instagram Reels and a strategy on how to do so. The Instagram algorithm rewards users who are using their most recent features, so make sure you're posting Reels. They give you an opportunity for your content to reach far beyond your followers and can help grow your account and brand very quickly. Create a 14-day rollout plan and get all the content ready so you can post every day for 2 weeks. Analyze what works and what doesn't, and adjust your content strategy moving forward. Remember, be consistent with your posts. Thanks for checking out this week's Get Down University Bites, where we give you tips and tricks to grow your DJ business, book more gigs, and turn your passion for DJing into an actual profitable profession. See you next week.